failure. Piss poor route initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above-normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plant through the fabricator.
Looking at me, all of my medical directives, I should look at